Hello everyone, this is Ricey and welcome to my channel, The Quest for Wealth. Here are the top six things that I love about NB. I've been living here for 3 years now, and the first one I would say is the nature and natural resources. New Brunswick is home to two major national parks. These are the Kushibugwak and the Fundy Park. Both of these parks are huge. You would definitely need a car if you wanted to go around these two national parks. And in between, there are the smaller kinds of parks. And there are about 9 provincial parks in New Brunswick. It has been proven that nature, or even just the view of nature or the scene of nature, helps anyone or any person to relieve stress, depression, anxiety, anger. And New Brunswick being surrounded by immense and bound amount of natural resources is definitely one fundamental and major factor that I do love staying here in the province. As a matter of fact, as I have shown in my previous videos, my backyard essentially is just a view of trees. It's a treed backyard, mature trees that I have. So during summer season, it's all green. And during the autumn season, it's all yellow, red, and orange. It's just beautiful. I do not need to drive or go somewhere else to have such a view or a scene. I would just have a breakfast or lunch or dinner, and the view is just spectacular. Such is very common in the province of New Brunswick. Natural resources is immense and bound. The second one that I truly love about New Brunswick is the friendly communities. I remember when I landed here in 2018, I was just about 3 to 4 months old in the province, and somebody from the service New Brunswick, which is a public office, had called me to ask me some questions. Now, I had to write down a certain information and I could not find my pen. And I asked the person on the other end of the phone to wait as I look for my pen, and I just scoured the entire room. It's just one of those situations when you look for something and it wouldn't just appear, but I was able to find it after so many minutes. And I kept apologizing to the person at the other end of the call, and this person just said, "It's okay, you just stay calm, it's all right, I'm here, I'm not going anywhere." That was one of the important observations that I have and have experienced here in the province. And it's only not that part. Essentially, the motorists as well are very respectful. For example, in the junction, a four-way junction, for example, whoever comes to the junction first has the authority and the right and the prerogative to go first, and everybody in that junction respects that time, and nobody will honk you for being in a hurry. If the light, for example, in a traffic light goes green and it took you a while to go forth, it's very unlikely that somebody will honk from your behind to stress you out to go speed up. And such is respect for humanity. Such is respect and patience here in the various communities of New Brunswick. It's not only in Moncton that I experienced this. In St. John, it's the same. Even more in Fredericton, the people in these various communities are very respectful and very patient and very friendly. The cities here are not highly urbanized, and at the same time, it's not highly rural as well. So it sits right in the middle. I came here from Dubai, and as you can imagine, Dubai is a highly urbanized, densely populated city wherein you look anywhere and people are all around the place. And it's not the same case here. It's not densely populated. You have your own private space. People respect you for your private space, and you will not see buildings or high-rise buildings here in Moncton or even in St. John, you wouldn't, it's not very common to see high-rise buildings. As an effect, as a domino effect of this province not being highly urbanized, the quality of air is also at a certain high level. Fourth thing that I truly love about living in New Brunswick is that being a homeowner is more probable, has a higher probability here in the province than compared to other provinces or other rich provinces of Canada, such as Alberta, British Columbia, or even Ontario. So, and this is with my own experience, I do know people who just lived here for a year or 2 years and they already owned their or mortgage or took or purchased their own houses. The province is still a growing province. Nevertheless, there are opportunities for those who look for it, and the probability of being a homeowner here is absolutely high to anyone who wants that goal to be achieved. So if you want to be a homeowner, you focus on that goal, and New Brunswick is definitely a place where this is a high probability. The fifth one that I truly love about New Brunswick is that it is a growing province. Back in 2008, during the global recession and the crash of the housing market in the US, New Brunswick was highly affected by this crash, and therefore the growth of the province since then has been bleak and very slow. It is the only province in the last 10 years that did not grow economically on double digits. The rest of Canada did, and New Brunswick grew, well, very poorly as compared to other provinces. Nevertheless, according to a study, in the next 7 years, in less than a decade, in the next 7 years, the province will reach its economic level comparable before the market crash in 2008. I know you will say it's still 7 years from now, and 7 years is it's not a short time, it is a long time. It is 3 years, it's almost a decade, really. Nevertheless, the point is, the province is growing. The province is directed towards the path of growing, and there are more immigrants coming here, there are more international students coming here, there are more businesses willing to factor in and operate in this region or in this province, and therefore there is a plan to grow. And that is certainly is one of the things that I love about New Brunswick. Now, if you are an immigrant and you see the opportunity to put up a business, it is an absolutely perfect time to put up a business, because you will grow with the province itself. You do not have to do anything. The growth is organic because the province is growing, and therefore as a domino effect, if you put up a business, you will grow with the province as well. And the sixth one that I love about New Brunswick is that it is very friendly when it comes to PR application or permanent residency application for international students. International students bring in a lot of money, as you can imagine. The tuition fee of international students is 3 times higher than a domestic or a local student. Nevertheless, the province does give a huge opportunity or high probability for these international students to be permanent residents. And that is one of the beauties of staying here in New Brunswick, and therefore many international students had opted to stay here and thrive here and be part of the growth of the province. There you go. Those are the top six factors or things that I love about New Brunswick. Again, the province is growing. We are not comparable to the other rich provinces of Canada. We are not there. We do not have the resources that they have. Nevertheless, people or population is growing. Immigration is becoming more active. And therefore, you can also be a part of the growth of the province. If you are thinking of moving to the province, this is a beautiful province to live in. it's not a perfect province. No province is ever perfect, really. And even then, even if such a province existed, I don't think you would want to live in such a province, because if it will be, it will certainly be bloody boring if you live in such a perfect condition. My point is, New Brunswick is growing. If you want to grow with the province, come here, immigrate. There are various opportunities for you. If you have that goal, there are opportunities. You just have to look for it. Thank you very much indeed for tuning in, for watching this video. I hope that you gained value on this video. If you did gain value in this video, please like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. I do certainly look forward to seeing you on my next video.